Hey Vinanda, which book do you want to read? You want to read Kittens? You want Curious George? Are you curious? You want Happy Easter Macy? You want Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? Do you want Duke Book? Pop and Pop? Where does Macy? Alright! You want this book? Which book do you want? You pick. Where does Macy live? Kittens? Pick. Where does Macy live? Yeah, good. Let's. Where does Macy live? Does Macy live in the hen house? Okay. Cluck, cluck. The hens live here. Does Macy live in the pig pen? Open it. Oink, oink. The pigs live here. Yeah, that's the pig. Let's go to the next page. Does Macy live in the doghouse? No, not this. This is the book. Does Macy live in the doghouse? Harf, harf. Harf, harf, harf. Harf, harf. The dog lives here. Yes, that's the dog. Let's go to the next page. Does Macy live in the stable? Oh, she's opening. What is that? Nay, the horses live here. Okay. Next one. But who lives in this house? Macy does. Yay! Good girl. Alright. How old are you? 10 months. You're already reading books? You're amazing. Yeah, pick another book. Do you want Kittens? Or do you want Curious George again? Or do you want this? Or Language Nursery? You got so many books. Which one do you want? Next. Pick. Pick one. Yeah, pick. Which one do you want? Boo. Boo. Which one? I guess that's picking. Language Nursery. Hello, duck. Hola, pato. Oh, you don't like this book, huh? Okay. Which one do you want? Pick. Come on, pick it, pick it. Which one do you want? See, so many books. We finished this. Do you want Wild Animals? You want Twinkle Twinkle Little Star? And Happy Easter Macy? You want Hop on Pop by Dr. Seuss? Huh. You want this? You want this? Why don't I pick for you? Let's do Kitten. Kittens! Kitten as a ball. Yum, yum, yum. Next page. Okay, okay. Easy there. Kitten loves... Oh, huh? You want the last page already, huh? Kitten loves milk. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Kitten has potty. Tinkle, tinkle, tinkle. Kitten plays with yarn. Meow, meow, meow. Oh, look at the picture. That's the yarn. Okay. Kitten is sleepy. Shh. Oh, you like it? Good girl. Okay. Let's read next book.